Well, Peter and I first met in London at the Olympic Studios in 1967. We had just gone over to London to record our first album. It was a pretty exciting time. A lot of stuff was going on. And we were hanging out around the studio and the Rolling Stones were kind of walking through and we would come by every now and then. I think we were the white sheep of the hail that year. A lot of great stuff was happening. And we became friends and a few years later, just 3 years later, we were touring together in the United States. We were playing small theaters together. There's a man right there who was there. And we got to play and we started jamming because we both were crazy. It was pretty cute. Pretty cute. I mean, that really was a fair friend of mine, like, sent me those pictures. As time went by, you know, we both started putting out records and Peter had his great hits and we had some hits and the next thing you knew, we were playing together in football stadiums. And those shows were really big and, you know, it was like a big machine, you know, and so it's taken us a while to get back together to where we can just hang out a little bit and play some of those tunes, and we're going to do a couple for you tonight if you want. So this first one we're going to do is a Howlin' Wolf tune. Howlin' Wolf, you know, starting off in Arkansas, was kind of grew up around Memphis and then went up to Chicago and started playing blues in Chicago. And he was one of the icons, one of the great all-time writers. And this is one of his tunes called Who's Been Talkin'?